Yeah, this road takes to the highway. Okay. Let's see how long it takes to the highway. What time?
14:20.
20?
2:30.
194. It says 194 miles.
I don't know.
Dan O'Donnell. Dan O'Donnell, yeah. Aparte de Luis, ya se fue.
Ah, ya lo estoy.
Fue de mayo.
Se me pasó un Audi en mi fundación. Fue de más inversión. Ahora uno era lo que pasaba.
We get to Forever Bandit.
No, this is the one to sort of the one to Forever Bandit. Yeah.
More right, huh?
That's the minimum.
More right.
Right here.
Yeah.
Where's the main road? I thought
main road is there.
Oh, okay.
It's the main road. South Korea, they want to build a computer school.
Oh, here?
Yes. They've already fenced the land.
Oh.
To develop it.
Okay.
So, Umoto, where we went to, the site is very close to the university campus.
Right.
The university went up to the next village, up to the road, that road.
That road, yeah.
Yeah, it's part of the university. That's why they have to work on it.
Okay.
Yeah, by all means. It's all part of the university.
Okay. Part of this is this right here.
All is university.
Right.
Up to the village we went. The campus was very close to the hotel. So, I think School of Agriculture last was the last area. Now you're asking dollars. How many Gambians have ever seen a dollar?
Dollars, yes.
Huh?
Yeah.
They are mad.
Yeah.
And it's very old now. Yeah. And he married how many wives? Many wives. He was many. If he died, they share this place. Everybody will get small dollars.
road goes to another village out here?
Yeah. Oh. This road is the road I told you that goes to the other, towards the area we come from.
Oh, okay.
Across the road, huh?
Yeah.
It starts here.
It goes to the river or it goes different?
That's a river here.
Yeah, on this side?
Yeah, yes.
Does that road goes to the river?
Yes, it branches to the river.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they catch this. Most of their businesses shrimps.
Shrimp?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a two-story building.
Yeah.
The building we are approaching.
Right.
The one who built this story building used with shrimps. He was supplying hotels. Woman was supplying hotels.
That house looked like it was built by Taft.
No, it's locally built. We're a local contract.
Yeah, but Taft housing normally looks
it's
like
the same flat.
Yeah.
The woman deals with shrimps for almost all her entire life.
Right.
Yeah.
That's a good business because
shrimps, yeah.
Oh,
this
yeah.
village is a shrimp village.
It's very difficult to find shrimp here.
No, but not here, not in Piram.
Yeah.
Go far away. Shrimps is good business.
Yeah.
The dry one or the fresh one?
The fresh one. The fresh one, maybe you can even export.
Yeah.
These lands here sold already?
All more than 20 years ago.
Oh.
The buyer have died, the seller have died.
Shit.
Long time.
Wow.
school.
That's Gambian logs or Senegal?
Gambian. It was a big problem.